Hello Vyas, welcome to DM Astrology. Let us start a new year with a very good energy. Let us start 2021 now. So my dear friends, this series is going for Aries to Pisces for all the sign and ascendant. So I'll be telling you what will be your focus on this year, each sign wise. Let us start with Aries. Aries is a first beginning sign. It's a very good sign. They are very good follower. They are always in the social. They are always in the crowd and always go with the good instruction. So let's start with the Aries. This will be applicable to the person having Aries as a moon sign, Aries as an ascendant sign, or whose name start with A for apple, L for lion and E for elephant, A, L and E. They also come in the Aries. This is an emotional sign for the Aries moon, and it is a physical following sign for the people having Aries ascendant. So let us start with 2021 for Aries. See, all you Aries people are under the guidance of a Mars. You are a very energetic person, and this year you have to be concentrate on your energy, your positive energy you have to gather, because this year it may happen that your body will get some repairing. So you have to be very careful. I never say it's like a disease, but it's a kind of a repairing that is going to happen. So some disease will come, it has to be healed, it has to be get remedy, and then only you will come out. So all my dear, you have to be very careful about the years, and the transit of a Mars in various signs will lead you to the remedy and repair of your body. So not to worry about your health. About health, it is just a repairing. Don't worry, nothing will prevail for long term. Now concentrating on wealth. See, in your wealth house, the entire the Rahu will be seated, and Rahu is exalted. Whatever you are expecting money, good money that you are going to get during this year. So all expected money, unexpected money, speculative money, sudden money that you will be expecting this year. Anything with your family relation, it will, whatever it has been spoiled, will get repaired. So that way it is good that you will be going to get a good response from your social aspect, right? So you will be getting the good things about your relation wise. So relation wise, if anything has strained, it will be somewhat going to repair. Considering your house and office, if you are planning for getting any house, it is better not to buy a new house, but try to buy a second hand, resale or old property. Or instead, it is advised to buy, not to buy the property, but to get repair your old recent house. So it is better not to buy a new one, but to repair, renovate your house instead of investing in the new property. And even if you wish only to get the property, it will be advised to buy a property which is already been used, second hand, and resale. That will be good. So that is related to your wealth. It apply to a car, or it will apply to your property, land, building, anything. Going for the children, if you are planning for the children, this is a time to plan for the children. As I mentioned in my earlier videos, that 2021 is good for the people who are wishing the child. So child will be good for you, and the intellectual and very social child you will be getting if you are planning in this year. And if you are already having a child, then whatever you are deciding for them, rather than even for their education, even for their career, even for their marriage life, whatever the decision you are keep pending for your children, take this year so that they will be get benefit out of it. So related to children and child, you will be getting good pleasure. Related to disease, I already mentioned that this is a year where your disease like things will be getting repaired. So you don't have to worry. About education, it is good to complete your basic education and pursue the higher and master education. If you are planning for any higher or master education, this is a time where you can enroll yourself. So it is good to go for the higher education or to complete your pending education or any course you wish to pursue. This is a time where you can take a call related to the education. So related to education is a time where you can take the call. Related to marriage, it is little bit difficult to get marriage, but you have to try hard. Those who are unmarried, they have to try very much. Then you'll get a good spouse. Go to the social side, go to your social circle to get related to the marriage. If you already married, then marriage life will be somewhat smooth and whatever the problem and disputes are there, that are going to solve. So marriage life wise, it is calm, it is cool, and it's not so much hard, but some little struggle is there. Related to the foreign traveling, if you wish to travel foreign, it is not so good here. You may face some problem in the foreign traveling. Either you are already staying in the foreign, that also you have to take care. So related to foreign or foreign traveling, you have to little bit more careful so that you will not face a problem. And if you are planning, then you have to either avoid, or either if you are going only, then you have to see that all things are very much clear. Always counter check all these things and then only pursue for the foreign traveling. Your job, if you wish to take a change in the job, it is not a good advice. Try to continue in your old job only. There you are facing the problem, that's true, but you will get some recognition also. So it is better not to leave the old job. It is better to continue your job. That will be good for you. So just continue your job. It will be pursuing good. And whatever your work, your efforts that you have already put, that will be come back. That will be paid. That will be realized. So it is better to keep with the old job, retaining the job and not to change. If you change, it is only change of job. The problem remains same only, because Rahu and Jupiter both are aspecting. It's good that you'll facing a problem but getting a growth. That is why. Related to your business and profession, it's a good time. Whatever the things you are already thinking, whatever things are in the pipeline about the growth in the business, growth in your profession, this is a right time. Approach a right person, approach some person who will take help, who will able to help you and give you a right decision. So this is a time where to hire somebody's help and getting a growth, getting a good remedy from them. So it is a good to go for the growth in business expansion and getting a good result from the your deeds. That is good for you. So go ahead for this. Related to the social will not be so attractive, but you have to pursue your social commitment. Friends also you have to help more and you will get less help, but friends and social will increase gradually. So you have to concentrate on help from social circle. You have to also give time and you will get also something good benefit from them. So social aspect is good. Related to the expenses and expenditure, this is not a good year for expenses. You have to incur some expenses for your health, for your capital investment. Your income is also sudden, and sometime this year your expenditure also will be suddenly. So you have to take care about your expenses, plan accordingly so that it doesn't cause much problem for you. Related to investment, this is a year where you have to do a systematic investment. Although the expenses will be there, so you have to take some portion to the investment compulsory, so that you will be getting a accumulation of a wealth and that you can spend in the upcoming year. So for planning for the long term investment, plan for the 5 years, 10 years focus plan and accordingly invest. So it is a good time to invest for yourself, like insurance, mediclaim, and it's a good time for investing your properties and everything for long term benefit. Then about the house and flat, already I say that it's not going to buy, but it is always good to repair. Litigation, if you are already facing litigation, then it is not a good time to settle the litigation. You will be facing some losses you may be facing. So be careful about your litigation, or if there is anything is going to happen for litigation, you have to be very careful. And try to bring some mediation so that it will not be and consult two time people so that you will not face any hardship later on. Related to the spirituality, it's a good year that you pursue a good spiritual path. It's a good time to meet a mentor. It's a good time to get a blessing. It's a good time to visit the pilgrims. Religious, it's a religious also, religious aspect also, you'll be benefited. All your traveling to the pilgrims, traveling to the temples will be benefit for you. So religious aspect, it will be good. Related to name, fame and recognition also, it is a good time that whatever you have done earlier will be paid off, will be getting you good benefit. So obviously you should go for the good name, fame, recognition. You'll be getting your things will be paid, your work will be realized and people will recognize you. Now, it's very important that entire year what remedy to be performed. Entire year perform a remedy to visit any religious place. Visit temple, visit church, visit your own religion place. This is a secret that you'll be gaining good energy from there. So, you'll be charged, right? You'll be recharged. So it is a good time to retain your energy by visiting a temple daily. 365 days, make a plan to visit any nearby temple, special temple, or at least do the puja at your own home. Worship your place. So this is a remedy for this year. So I hope that you got the idea about your 2021 and will get benefit out of it. So my dear friends, start acting upon it, planning upon it and just execute as the year goes ahead. So this is a blessing I have to give you for the 2021 and all the best for the year, and you will be getting more and more powerful energy in this year, that I will be praying to the God. So all the best my viewers, and getting good remedies, getting good energies entire year. Thank you. God bless you. Namaste.